Has there been one particular story, one particular exchange with a fan that's really affected you in terms of, you know, when people share how the show's touched their lives and what it's meant to them, things like that? Is there one particular moment where that's really, you know, had an impact on you?
Absolutely. I mean, I often hear people that say they were sick, they were in the hospital, and they watched the entire box of Blu-ray discs while they were going through chemotherapy or something, and they said it was really helpful, which is amazing. I had a young Congressional Medal of Honor winner, a Marine guy that was in Afghanistan, who said he watched the show every day, and it helped him, you know, get his head on straight. And I even, one thing that was interesting, I had a family that they had a deaf child. And the deaf child, they said they actually, even though they couldn't hear anything, they actually were drawn to certain characters without knowing what the voices are. And conversely, people that are blind, I've had people that are deaf that are fans, and I've had people that are blind that are fans. And the blind people say they can follow the tone of people's voices very simply. You know, they could just, they felt like they really knew the characters because everybody had a very distinctive accent and everything else. So it's kind of, those things are nice to hear. It's rewarding.